South one again. Back to Hedman again. Hedman wads it in, feeds it in front. Puck is loose. They find it towards the net, and so does Swayman. What are you saying about rinse and repeat?
Yep. And that's what they're going to do again. And it just makes sense. In a situation like this, unless you can get them really pulled apart, which defensively Keller is so good, they're going to protect the middle. The one-time shot is probably not going to be as effective. You need a good, smart shot like Hedman made. Get it through, get it through, get it through.
Cirelli lost that one to Coyle, who's come up big here a couple of times against Cirelli, who's been hot. Points, off the handle, Marchand is converged upon. Lindholm checked as well. A little desperation right now from the Lightning. This was chipped past, and Marchand tried to center it, and there was Point.
Point had his stick down, the cross ice pass taken away. Game saver.
Yep, keeps the game alive. Hickman snaps it back 2 points. Point just inside the blue line. All the way around the board, Stamkos knocks it back in. Into the final minutes of regulation. McAvoy off the boards and out. Hedman with 30 seconds to go up the middle of Point. Point drops it out to Kucherov. Kucherov back to Hedman. Hedman in. Stamkos takes it off the boards. Back to Hedman again here. Kucherov! Loose puck for Point. Kept alive by Paul. 18 seconds to go. Paul pass disrupted. Saka can't clear it. It stays in. It's still onside. Hagel to Kucherov. What a finish here. 7 seconds. Center of the goal. Oh, they score!
They did it!
Great plays here. I know the Bruins are going to look at the replay to see if Victor Hedman held the puck in. I think he did. But ultimately, they just keep it alive, and they finally get it to Stamkos. Stamkos doesn't go with everybody. There's Victor. That's the play right there. That's an empty net goal gone away. Victor kept it in right at the blue line. That's what the Bruins are studying right now. There's another look. That's it. There's no problem. He keeps it inside the blue. And then as the play develops, Stammer and the great scorers stay away, stay away, stay patient. Unreal. 4.8 seconds to go. That one's going to count. They don't have to challenge it. Every goal like this at this time of the game is automatic.
Oh, man. If Bulls are going to get it, they're going to get at least a point out this game.
Bruins when we come back to Amalie Arena on Valley Sports.